I am furious right now at this second because what I've just heard from Phil DeFranco, January 19th, 2009, SXEPHIL from YouTube, one of the top two most viewed, I think, posted a video called Baby Thrown on Ground and Killed, right there. And I saw it, and I was like, what the? How can a babysitter or something do that, really? How stupid can somebody be to grab a baby and just throw it on the ground? I'm out of my mind. I mean, come on, who does that? I mean, dang. And then the baby crawled to his blanket and then went to its safe spot and died? If I read that correctly. That is so sad. Oh. I'm not even joking. But I have to agree with Phil on that, the fact that the woman or the babysitter, whatever, whoever that was, should be thrown off a building. I would not shed a tear too. She should be tried or at least arrested or something. You know, that's just insane. Who in the hell of it does that? Really? Come on. So yeah, that kind of gets me a little angered. And unbelievable. This is like my first rant on my own show, Armando Romero. And unbelievable. That is so sad. And it really messes me up because I have a brother of my own. Nah, watch the video.
I'm going to the bathroom. What is there?
It seems like I'm in a really bad mood, but I am. And it's because of this story that's just driving me insane. And this story is part of everyone's favorite segment. Our douchebag of the day today is Melissa Kolusinski. Melissa's our douchebag of the day because she was taking care of a 16-month-year-old kid who would not stop crying. It was just this little baby crying. She couldn't get it to stop, so Melissa decided to throw the baby on the ground. After being thrown, the baby hit its head and skull was fractured. Melissa then walked away. The 16-month-year-old child took its blanket and crawled over to its comfort area, where it died. And this has me rattled in a way I haven't been rattled in a while. It's just, what kind of person does that to a baby? A little defenseless baby. Someone that doesn't even know what's going on. You can even say, you know, maybe she was shaking the baby. Like, stop screaming. And then, well, okay, the blunt 1,000 excuse. He was shaking his fiance headfirst into a wall. Didn't mean for it to happen, but it still did. You should have never started something like that. And I mean, long story short, I would not shed a tear if this woman was taken by someone and thrown from a two-story building over.
And I agree with you, Phil. I would not shed a tear. Even though this was supposed to, like, about 2 months or like in months ago, I still agree with you. Yeah. Who, what responsible person does that? Really? Come on. Is there no more sense in this world? Now I'm all... I don't know. I'm just so rattled up, and earlier today I was so excited about this show that I made a parody about the jewelry man. Haha. What's up, playboy? What's good with you? Damn! Yeah! So I'm completely out of my mind. How am I supposed to react to this? This is crazy. Crazy. Like I said earlier, that I was so excited today that I made a parody of the jewelry man that I must confess sucks. But oh well. And other things, you know? See, look, I even have the $100 bill and I had it right on my wall. And it's not there no more. But oh well, I'm so pissed off. I don't know how to continue. Should I stop the video or should I continue? Because I'm out of my mind. I have no more news. I don't have nothing. I'm fresh out of ideas. I'm going to end this like this. Go visit SXEPHIL. He's a hilarious guy. He tells the truth. He takes the news and whatever. And also tune into the Julie Report. Hilarious. Just funny. Yeah. Just go to YouTube and look them up. here in this side would have the links y todo. So, I have nothing more to say to this. I mean, I'm completely mindless. I'm Armando Romero, and you're watching the Armando Romero Show. Yeah. You just got runt.